constantly looking for some kind of new plant to try in hydroponics. And this latest one is sugarcane. I have had fresh sugarcane a couple times in Florida, but you don't really find it too often. So I thought I'd try growing it. It's actually really easy to grow. I put it in some cocoa and just watered it with some hydroponic fertilizers. And a few months later, huge cane. Yeah. That tastes like sugarcane.